Welcome back to Sell Me Up with Sakshi. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day so far. If not, let's make the day wonderful. For today's video, we're going to be unboxing Glow Box. Now, this is a subscription box that you get for 999 rupees and you get 5 full-size products. The rate 999 is only for one-time subscription, but if you want to get like a 3-month subscription or a 6-month subscription or even an annual subscription, you will obviously end up saving a lot more. Glow Box looks something like this. Inside the box, you have a thank you letter, which is very sweet of them because they actually write the thank you letter for each and every subscription box. And then there are some discount coupons, very exciting discount coupons. And then you have a bill inside the box which says what are the products you got, what is the actual rate of all of those products, the total value of all of the 5 products, and the amount of saving you did this month. Even though I know what are the products that I got in the Glow Box, but it's still so much fun because these are the products that I haven't tried before and I'm so excited to try them all. The first thing that I've got is this NEV liquid foundation. Now I'm so happy about this foundation because it looks like kind of the right shade, even though it looks tad bit darker, but then I can definitely use this on my body or my neck. And when I have a tan, because I'm definitely gonna have a tan, it's like 100 degrees outside, you guys know. Tan is real in summer, so I'm definitely gonna use this product. The second product that I've got is this Piter Poland perfume in the fragrance Warsaw. I am a little finicky about perfumes. I don't like all of the fragrances. I only like floral, soft, just classic or elegant fragrances, which aren't too strong. So I'm excited to try this on. And it looks something like this. And let me just try it on real quick. It's actually not that bad. I was thinking it'll be like really, really strong because I'm not into strong fragrances at all. But this one is like a safe play. You can definitely wear it on your evenings when you're going out for dinner or something. This is a really nice perfume and I like that it's like really tiny and you can just like throw it in your purse and take it wherever you go. I go for meetings and events a lot and this kind of a perfume will definitely help me. So I'm really happy about this actually. The next product that we've gotten is this Freedom Eyebrow Enhancer. The current eyebrow enhancer that I'm using is the Benefit one and it's almost getting over, so I actually really needed another eyebrow gel enhancer. So this one is in this shade. It's a slightly gray brownish shade which actually works quite well for my eyebrows, but I have to try it on to say for sure. And this retails for 900 rupees. Guys, I've just spent 999 on this subscription box and I'm getting a product for 900 rupees in the subscription box, which is quite cool, along with 4 other products, which I think is excellent. The next product that we've got is the sunscreen by M Caffeine and it has SPF 30+. I think sunscreen is very, very important. You should not step out of the house, especially in this weather, without a sunscreen. Although I do not apply just any sunscreen on my face because my face skin is very sensitive and very oily, so I cannot apply every sunscreen on my face. I only use medicated sunscreen on my face. But this sunscreen I can definitely use on my hands and my arms because you need that. You don't want your face to look another color and your arms to look another color because I absolutely hate it when you get tan lines, especially on your arms when you're wearing like a half sleeve. The skin is of some other color and this part of the skin is of some other color. I absolutely hate it. You need sunscreen, guys. Even if it wasn't sunny outside and it was cloudy outside, you should definitely never miss sunscreen. That's a pro tip that I'm giving you. So the last product that we're going to be talking about is this Humble Bee Shower Gel in Lavender with Tea Tree Oil. I absolutely love the fragrance of lavender and tea tree oil and I so prefer shower gels over bar soaps. I think for hygiene purposes, you should definitely invest in shower gels. Also, this is a decent size. I think if you're a person who travels a lot, you would really use these size products. So guys, those were all the things that I got. I only spent 999 rupees and I got worth rupees this much. and I saved rupees this much. It's pretty cool. If you would want to get a subscription box for yourself, definitely check the links in the description box below. I'm going to mention all of the links. And if you enjoyed watching this video, make sure to give this video an old thumbs up. And if you're watching my face for the very first time and you would want to join this amazing family of Style Me Up with Sakshi, hit the subscribe button. We do fashion videos, beauty videos, lifestyle videos, comedy videos, entertainment videos, basically a little bit of everything. So definitely hit that subscribe button. Add me on your Instagram because I have 2 giveaways coming up with free clothes and free lingerie. Definitely for more information, add me on your Instagram. It's just at Style Me Up with Sakshi. And like I always tell you, please be positive, please be kind, and always be happy. I'll see you guys soon. Bye!